Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Dead Fruit Productions Portal 2 Teabag.
Nah. No, no teabag.
Dead Fruit Productions Portal 2.
Yes. Why do you always do that?
What in the world? You blocked me. Okay.
Well.
We're playing Portal 2.
Yay.
Again.
Yes.
Her inside joke.
They're puny minds, not withstand the genius of the Dead Fruit Productions. Alright, let's get on. I will explain to you again how this microphone thing works, but I might explain it later in a different video.
So can you still hear yourself echo and stuff?
Yep.
It's good.
Very slightly, though. But it's okay.
It's something, which is good.
Yeah. Hopefully it doesn't turn off again. Because if it did, that...
For all you people that don't know, we've gone through hell trying to record this for you. And for us, but you know.
So you better like this video, or else I'm going to let you do down, and I will bring you into a cow farm and sell you to a black man!
Okay. I know what to do. I can barely hear it. Wait, never mind.
Go sit on the other one.
Wait. I can barely hear.
You can barely hear yourself?
Yeah.
Talk closer into the mic, then.
Okay.
If not, I'm pretty sure it's just fine. If you want, I could double check. Do you want me to double check?
Yes,
it was
Cousin Terry. You said it was.
Do you want me to double check to make sure it's recording right? Because it's getting harder to hear you.
I could be better. Stay into that mic.
You know, in some human sports, the winner is the one who scores the fewest possible points.
Speak.
I just thought you might find that interesting. Most winners do.
Speak.
Speak.
Okay, do you want me to double check to make sure it's recording, right?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. It makes... But I have to stop the recording, which is fine, though. See you people in, less than 2 seconds. See, that wasn't that bad. We're back.
And we're at... Crazy neighbor! Oh, wait, I have to speak right here. Wait, there you go. Just...
Orange receives. Size collaboration points.
Come on.
Time is that all. Piece of shit. I'm going to kill your mother! And
oh, what?
How far?
You're going to kill my mother?
Oh, no. I understand. You know that.
Okay. Do you want to do the timey thingy or just want to talk?
Shit.
Just wait for it to run out then. Caught it. Teamwork.
Really come together as a team.
It's better together.
Who appears to be doing
yes, it is.
The work.
Aw. There you go.
Hey. Hey, got you.
And now we're being brutally disassembled.
He gets disassembled before our very eyes.
It's
oh no!
To...
My best friend! Oh. Dang it. Wait. Okay. I can hear myself.
So, can you hear? Still hear yourself?
Barely, but it'll work. I can hear myself enough. Just in... It's also just in brief... I can hear myself briefly, but not the full sentences, but that's okay in this case.
As long as you can hear yourself.
And mutual respect are not employed at all times. Naturally, this will pose an interesting challenge for one of you.
I got this. I know what to do.
Performance so far.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
We're going to be going through this a bit fast, people, because we kind of had to restart our
original portal
series.
I knocked it out of the way, because I'm fat.
You fucking bitch.
Okay, jeez.
Why do you always insult each other? It's so terrible. Again, we are cousins. We can insult each other as much as we want, but we still know that we love each other.
This one I still kind of forget, but I think I know. I think I understand.
It is easy. One, two, three.
And you put one right there. And right there. Okay.
Wait.
And I'll step on this. So you can kill those things.
Hold on.
Wait, we have to kill those things. They're in our way. Kill them!
Die.
Kill them all!
Die, little turrets!
What are you doing? You monster! One of us.
Don't even pull that on us, GLaDOS.
Destroying them is part of the test. They are no more important to you than you are to me.
Yes.
There we go. Hey, it even told me to jump over the laser.
Stupid piece of shit! Man, we could...
It would compromise the test to divulge individual. You know what makes me laugh? The thought of you cutting that out. Please continue into the next test chamber.
No way, GLaDOS. I'm just gonna sit here and dance.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna kill myself.
Really?
Why aren't I dying?
Even humans do that anymore.
I'm gonna die. Why aren't I dying?
Die!
We're invincible! No! It takes away the whole entire...
We can never die.
We
are doomed to live this life forever.
I can barely hear myself. Wait, nope. Okay, it's getting loud. What? Yes. Don't need
to
go.
Do the robot. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, that robot to something else about this, blah blah blah. I don't know. I was.
Domo Arigato, Mr. Roboto Domo. Now eat some mint chocolate.
Some disassembly required. That's just the way you need to.
We are broken down to our bases.
We are on a treadmill, running all the way to nothing. Because we are bums. Oh yeah, I win.
You always win. It's no fair. Rising up through the challenge of our rivals, and the last known survivor stuck away in the night. I don't even know the lyrics to that song very well. You want me to go do it, or there you go.
Yeah. You little bastard! You are a bullet.
It's
gonna be fun.
You shit. Just go. Go. Wait, go back. You're trapped. I'm kidding. There you go. Go on. Let me in. Oh. What the? Why are we standing under that? Human.
The lesson on trust only needs to be taught once. Blue is
penal. I'll go.
One science collaboration point.
Oh, you! Oh, thank God.
Go.
What the? Bring me up. What in the world?
Uh-oh. Oh, there it is! There it is! Right there! Frick!
Bring me down.
It's underneath you.
Okay. What in the world?
What the hell?
What happened?
I don't know. Going in! Going in for the next shield. For the rescue.
Oh, damn it! That was on accident. We'll take turns, then. Okay.
Hey, well.
Bring me down. What the hell? Okay, your turn.
Oh, God. This is going terribly. But at least we're doing something, at least. It's going terribly because of the gameplay, not because of technical difficulties.
Yeah.
If it's that reason, that's a good thing.
Go on.
Yeah.
Or else I'll crush you.
Oh, that there. Okay, going down.
It's right there. It's down there.
Down you come. Yay.
Yes. God. Finally.
It was long enough.
Well, it may appear that I am only tracking your accomplishments using science collaboration.
Whoops. Oh,
the
never mind.
Truth
it's
is
fine.
Every aspect of your performance will be reflected in your
We're good. So can you still hear yourself?
Orange, yeah.
You just
good.
Lost 2 opportunity advisement points.
Okay.
You're doing terrible. I'm kidding. You're doing fine. But damn, why did we die so much less then? We're noobs.
Why are we waving at each other? God dang it. Voice go.
We're testing the Wavatron system.
Yes, we understand how to wave. Done it before.
We've done it before. And we'll do it again.
To reiterate, this is not a competition. Still, if it were, Blue would be winning. It's not.
Yeah.
Oh,
you son of a. There, I kick you in your leg.
Alright, it's this one. Remember? Ah!
Yeah! Sorry, I wanted to do that.
Dang it!
Here you go. Take
hey,
it!
Upper thingy!
Okay, there, you got it.
There, buddy.
Okay. Oh, yeah, this one was tricky. I'll go then.
Yes.
Oh, you! Stop it!
Sorry, I was literally on accident.
Is it safe?
Go!
There we go. Go on.
I'm getting a song for you.
No.
Got you.
Save me. Bring me all the way up. Bring me all the way up. All as you can.
And I'm gonna sing a song for you.
Okay.
Thing or two.
Yeah, go. Keep going. Okay, and do you remember how to do this part? Because I think I do. Here. I have a wall right here. And you have to make it to a different wall somewhere. No. You have to go through a portal.
Alright.
Yeah. Use your, Oh, wait, never mind. You can't do that. Just do it and make a run for it.
That's awesome. Or I can just do that.
Yeah, are you gonna just do that?
Yep, that.
Crawl!
You little.
Yeah, you actually made it.
As an impartial collaboration facilitator, it would be unfair of me to name my favorite member of your team. However, it's perfectly fair to hint at it in a way that my least favorite member probably isn't smart enough to understand. Rhymes with glue. Orange, you are doing very well.
Thank you, GLaDOS. She hates you!
She loved me just a minute ago.
Yeah, but now she doesn't like you so much. And yes, Magic Music and Squeeze, I am still Peabody! I was not going to change to Atlas at the restart of our series.
Yeah, you she didn't tell me that she hated me last night.
Okay.
That's Atlas and GLaDOS getting it on.
Falling to her. Oh. So alive.
So can you hear, still hear yourself, just to make sure?
Yeah. When you find it. There'd be different subjects of 40.
Damn it!
There we go. Even such, even though you're saying is ladies first. And yes, I suppose in this case I'm calling myself a woman. Alright, go through.
Come on, we gotta hit him at the same time, remember?
Just give me.
Come on.
Just give me. Just give. Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Whatever, you can have it.
I'm getting the hell out of here!
Congratulations. Oh. You managed to complete this absolutely meaningless test. Oh, I almost forgot. When you go outside the testing courses, the only way I can retrieve you is to violently disassemble you, then carefully reassemble.
Look, there's two of me.
Luckily, you don't feel pain. At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate that you feel pain.
Whoa! That was rude, GLaDOS.
So death do be part. And then come back to life. Death is but illusion, as the real thing is revealed. After it, even though that doesn't make any sense.
Running on a treadmill, running on a treadmill.
Oh, trust is a bomb. Oh man, I can't say that. I can't say that anymore. We're not using crack actors.
Hurry up and load your crap already.
Why do you always say you load my crap?
We're back here at the hub. Should we end it here?
Yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this was our beta test, I suppose you could call it, of the-
How can you finish this?
What the heck?
How did this happen?
I don't know, you died out of nowhere.
Let's call that a wrap. And we'll see you next time. You piece of garbage! I'm gonna-
Oh!